And guys, remember, before you watch the video, turn your device around because the video recorded flipped backwards. So if you can use a device to watch this and turn it around, because it won't work in the computer. If I could edit this, I'll be sure to turn it around. Welcome back, Venom here, to another Clash of Clans video. As it says in the title of our video, this topic is going to be about one of the top players, highest level player in the world. Seriously, you won't believe it. Let's find the bit it is supposed to be in. A top player. We scroll all the way down to the 4,100 trophy area. We should be around here somewhere. Not that one, but let's keep going down. Probably somewhere around here. He's above 189. Now there's 170. Yes, Dizzy the Great. Clad in the dark. To visit his village. He has all maxed walls of 40 heroes. Inferno Tower level 3. Level 8 mortars. Level 4 wizard tower. Level 12 cannons. And looks like all his gold in his collectors is maxed. 150,000. And looks like the gold in his storage is maxed. His army comp, hog riders, minions, golems, and bards, and some wizards. There's one of the minions, yep, right there. He has avoided air defenses, max X-bows. Basically, he has maxed everything. But when I was visiting this village earlier, look at his gold grab. He looks like 2 billion gold and 1.7 billion elixir. And look at the troops donated. 366,000 in dark elixir. 100,000 and 1.45 million dark elixir. 10,000 X-bows crushed. 3,862 inferno towers crushed. Well, it only uses 193 stars in Clan Wars. That's not much to me. There, this is our next. $1,210. That's a new clan. Dizzy the Great. The leader. I.G. Vegas. The Henji. The Giga. Excuse me. Kilikaya Junti. Excuse me if I'm saying your name wrong. Kisa Thug. Danny. Legendary Lurker. Baker Thomas Chief. Ton. Taunakawi. I'm sorry if I'm saying your name wrong. Ufa, Dunta, Howie, Doofy, Legendary Omar, probably Legendary Lurkers. Whoa! Level 191! Holy crap. You can do this guy. Well, he doesn't have the all max walls like. The other guy had, but look, level 191. This has to be the highest level player in the world. And he doesn't have how to get those goblins. Wow. Look at his gold grabbing, not as much as the other guy. This is not as much as the other guy. Wow. But his donates are way more. He didn't destroy as much expos. Didn't even get as much stars either. Wow, this guy. Wow, just wow. All everything maxed. Even his elixirs. Not even maxed. He uses the Go Wipe. Look, he has this, the old Christmas tree thing. That was the 2011 to 2012 one. I think the 2012 to 2013 wait a minute. Let me think. No, this is not 2011 to 2012, no. This was 2012 to 13, and the ones with the big gold things are 14. Wow, this is incredible. Level 191 in Masters 2. I gotta take a picture of this. It's on my playmate. Level 191 named Legendary Omar Clan in the Dark. And my game crashed. Okay, well, my game crashed. We got over everything, I guess. Well, that's basically it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.